Polonnaruwa, was the second capital of Sri Lanka, after the destruction of Anuradhapura in 993 AD. It comprises, besides the Brahmanic monuments built by the Cholas, the monumental ruins of the fabulous garden city, created by Parakramhabahu I, in the 12th century.